Today we are in Dosta IDP camp in Baidoa, southwest state of Somalia. We are launching a measles vaccination for under 15 children. Over the next 5 days, we will be targeting 129,000 children in Baidoa. We will be giving the children vitamin A supplementation, deworming, and also conducting MoWAC screening for improved nutrition outcomes. Somalia continues to face outbreaks of vaccine-preventable diseases such as measles. UNICEF and its partners are trying to reach the children who are mostly affected.